Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'll be making two lamps using Bakram as Diwali is around the corner. So I thought of dedicating a video that is related to lights for Diwali. And I really hope that you're going to like this DIY. And if you do, do give it a big thumbs up. So firstly, mix dishwash gel in water. We'll mix this mixture into the paint bottles to dilute the paint. You can put this mixture straight into the paint bottles, or else you can make different shades using red and white, red and blue, and then put some mixture into it that will dilute the paint, and then put that paint mixture into a plastic glass or a paper glass like this. Keep on layering this different shades of paint mixture in a paper or a plastic glass. Spread this paint mixture with the help of your hands on Bakram. I'm also giving highlights of red, blue, green, white with the help of fingers. So the base for the lamp is ready. I'll leave it for few hours to dry. So the base for the lamp is ready, and now I'm going to use embroidery rings to make a lamp out of it. And I'm also going to cut this Bakram into half, and I'll be using the two halves of this Bakram for making two lamps out of it. To stick Bakram around embroidery rings, I'll be using Fevicol SH. You can get this in any of the hardware shop near you. Spread Fevicol on one of the horizontal and vertical side of this rectangular piece, and then roll it around embroidery ring. So I'll stick two square sticks on top of this lamp so that when I put bulb into it to light this lamp, it doesn't come out. So this is what the lamp looks like after it gets dry, and now I'm going to decorate this lamp using lace and some stones. Thank you. So this is what the lamp looks like after it gets dry, giving complete festive looks. And now I'm going to make lamp 2 with different look, and for that I'm using the other half of the buckram and embroidery ring. But this particular ring has a lock, but it doesn't matter, we'll be just rolling buckram around this ring like we did for making the first lamp. Press buckram 2 to 3 times around the lock so that it holds the grip and stays at place. Leave this to dry for few hours. So for this lamp, I'm using cross bangles. I had used these cross bangles in my previous video of wall hanging as well. If you want to know how to make these cross bangles, you can check out that video. I'll be giving a link in a description box. Attach cross bangles with the help of thread and needle on bottom of this lamp. Take square sticks on top of this lamp so that we are able to hang bulb. I really hope that you like this video, and if you do, do give it a big thumbs up. Let me know in the comment section what all videos you want me to make, and also which lamp you like the most. And if you're going to try any of my DIY, do share pictures with me on my Instagram account. Link will be in the description box. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to my channel, do like and share my videos, and do hit notification bell icon so that you get notified.